This is a dummy of the green card issued by the London Medical Laboratory, a private clinic. All it lacks is the holder's signature and photo. The clinic say it's to reassure those who prove not to have the virus and help save sex. But Nick Partridge of the Terence Higgins Trust says they're a waste of time.
Firstly, we believe it's dangerous in terms of public health, in that the card is only valid on the day that you get it. And secondly, the counselling aspect, that somebody going for the green card is going in believing that they are going to come out negative. And our experience is that if someone comes up with a positive result, when they believe they're going to be negative, they find it far more difficult to cope with.